My name's Alex Martin. I'm an 18-year-old sea kayaker from Winnipeg, Manitoba, currently attempting a 2-month solo circumnavigation of Lake Winnipeg by sea kayak. Currently standing on the shores of the lake with an important message for Canadians. Lake Winnipeg is one of many lakes within the boreal forest ecosystem. Canada's boreal forest is a critical ecological asset to our planet. It contains 1/3 of the world's unfrozen fresh water. It stores more than twice as much carbon as the Amazon forests, greatly helping to mitigate the effects of global climate change. The carbon stored in Manitoba's boreal forest and wetlands is comparable to 100 years of Canada's greenhouse gas emissions, a testament to the region's role in guarding against the impacts of climate change. In Manitoba, the boreal forest and the wetlands within it remain mostly intact. Because of this, the area is a vibrant component of our environment. It helps control floods and erosion. It also helps purify our water by filtering out nutrients, which can lead to algae growth. This filtration is an essential ecological service that helps protect the increasingly fragile health of Lake Winnipeg.